So we're going to 3 east. 3 east.
Yes. The satellite 3 east.
Yes. It's Eutelsat 3. 3.1 to be exact. First action is an unstow, which is basically just raising the dish. It'll go left and right, come back to the stow position. And even if it's already deployed, it will always do that as the start of the most operation in terms of deploy. Once it's done that, then it'll go up.
Take the route is 7 degrees or is it just...
It's about 20 degrees or something, the way it's set up. What it does now is go above the arc, so it takes a baseline measurement of the RF on a clear sky, so this is guaranteed clear sky. Then it'll move to the start of its scan position. Stop briefly and then it'll start its scan, so it's stopping now. So that's a move to position. And now it starts looking for the satellite. Well, the first time it does a peak, it comes back to lock centre, but that lock centre there's always a process of lowering, so it may be dead centre, it may be depending on how fast it hits the satellite, because it'll go and drive an azimuth fast until it starts seeing RF above its baseline, and it'll slow down. But if the first satellite you hit is the one you want, it'll be slowing down through the satellite, so it may be to turn to zero, so it's best to do that now. If it peaks on elevation and it's not dead peak on azimuth, it will be slightly higher.